everyone, how's it going? I know I said I'd carve you up a bear, but I decided to carve a horse head because I know I got the rodeo coming up, and I think, hey, well, carve some cowboy stuff, you know? And the horse was right up that alley. So here's the video for that. Hope you guys enjoy.
That shit was quite dull.
File down these rakers a little bit, eh?
Bunch of shit everywhere, what the?
All right, All right, so I kind of completely had a brain fart and forgot to record, but pretty much almost completely done sanding this guy. Gonna give him a little bit more and then do some burning on him. Then I've got about three other carvings that I'm gonna seal today. So that's gonna be sticky. All right, let's get to it. Give this guy a quick shellac. Toxic. I got it in my mouth. Hey, what a carve, eh? So here's the finished product. As you can see, she turned out all right, in my opinion. For a first attempt at something like this. In other news, I severely mangled my hand the other day. I was working on a table saw, a piece of wood got pinched and then just flew right into my hand, and they say it's bleeding, the blood's going into the muscle, it's just not fun. So I won't be carving for the next couple days. But like I said, I appreciate you guys tuning in and watching, and we'll try to get another video uploaded sometime next week for you. And thanks for tuning in. See, subscribe, right? We're almost at 100. Woohoo! And leave a comment. Feedback is always greatly appreciated. All right, guys, keep on carving.